take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall.
The Grade 8 Retreat began as a way of welcoming our grade eights into the Handsworth community. When we started designing the retreat, we thought, what better way to do that than have older students actually provide leadership for the younger students and give the grade eights a way to connect with some other students in the school and learn things about them as well.
My name is Kevin. I am the school pres for this year and also a 2x retreat leader. At Grade 8 Retreat, we had raft building challenge as well as the 300-person activity, which was super fun. We also had a ton of team building challenges.
Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes, I'll say,
it's a chance to find people that you have things in common with and that enjoy the same activities as you do. We're focusing on nurturing relationships, creating a sense of teamwork, and developing community within these students when they first walk in the door.
My favorite part about the retreat was one of the activities we did in the night where one of our leaders was held and we had to solve riddles to go and find them.
Our motto is that you belong. The minute you come to Handsworth, you can feel part of what's going on in this very big school.